Now the second breaking news story is from Oktibbeha County. The U.S. Marshals captured Daniel Jones. Jones was wanted for stealing up to 45 guns from a shed last year. But sheriff deputies told me today they've only recovered three of them. They have charged Jones with trafficking.